releasing your board.
Okay.
Of course. When you get overhead, you're going to release about eye level with two hands. You want to release both hands at the same time. Okay. Or else it'll go left or right. And okay. then hands go down to your side afterwards.
Okay.
Well, what I'll do is step out, and then you guys can have a couple of practice rooms.
You're being recorded.
We're going to go ahead and be official. But, we're all good? No questions?
Nope.
It's a fairly easy group then. You guys go ahead and do a couple practice goals there.
Ready?
Go ahead when you're ready.
Clear to throw.
Ready?
Yep, ready.